fixer. I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait. He's trying to hack in. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. The search area. Come on, Aden. Find him quick.
Watch it.
Where are you? Shit, gotta find this guy. He's almost in.
Get out!
What the hell?
Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there? In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
Nice and clean.
What the heck?
All right. Now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract. Delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops. Garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out, okay?
Oh, fuck, man. They said you were good. You did it! Okay, we're here. We did it. There's some guys meeting us. Don't fuck it up now. It's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone new. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
Girl, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
No, sir. I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good.
Mr. Quinn, but... Oh!
Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. And this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
Aren't you a clever boy?
Drinks on me.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Aden.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up?
I want my partner back. Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things. Answers. Who attacked us? And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. No, I figured. So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme. No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
A 6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me? Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering! They made me a cripple! They took everything from me! Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is... I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is the lead.
Thanks for the tip.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. And I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. And now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.